The auction house is across the street from my home. I found this box loaded with negatives. I won it for, I think it was $380.
The history of street photography is currently being rewritten.
Vivian Maier.
Vivian Maier.
Vivian Maier?
Exhibitions in New York, in LA, in London, in Chicago.
We've had more interest in this work than perhaps any other photographer.
There's one particular that I bought, which I love. The composition, it's slightly off to me, and I think that's why I like it.
Vivian was a very private woman.
She was so awesomely neat.
She was not an open person. She was a closed person.
Vivian was my nanny.
Yeah, she was our nanny.
He certainly had no idea that she took photographs.
She lived on the third floor in our attic.
This was the forbidden zone.
One of the first things she asked me for was please to put in a lock.
She said, don't ever open this door.
They didn't know there was this creative person there.
She took so many photos.
Around 100,000 negatives, 700 rolls of undeveloped color film, 8mm and 16mm movies.
She would take us and we would just walk in the worst parts of town. I think she liked that.
You know, maybe we just didn't understand her.
What would you say to Vivian now?
What drove you to hide yourself away?
I'd say to her, why the f*** didn't you ever show me all the stuff you did? I thought I was a friend of yours.
In death, she is getting the fame that she never had in life.
I'm uncovering an artist. If I'm leaving this giant boulder unturned, it would be a mistake.
Of course, she would have hated every minute of it. She would never have let this happen.
She had some compulsive behaviors.
She was a pack rat.
I asked her what she did. Her answer was, I'm sort of a spy.
We would say, what's your name?
Miss V. Smith. There's a piece of the puzzle missing.
As she was photographing, she was seeing just how close you can come into somebody's space. That tells me a lot about her. She could get them to accommodate her by being themselves. She could generate this moment, and then she's gone.
Is there anything that you wish was done differently then?
Sure, I wish I would have found those negatives instead of you.